Coventry Meadows offers a full continuum of care on the southwest side of Fort Wayne in a beautiful home-like facility, and this Saturday is a perfect chance to see for yourself during their Art and Music Fest. And Danielle and Samantha are here with more details. Who wants to chime in with those details?
I will. So Coventry Meadows has a beautiful campus to host something like this, and we have reached out to the community, and we have, as of today, 42 local art vendors that will be ranging from ceramics to photography to woodwork to vintage art, antiques, painting. We'll have a live demonstrator of a ice sculptor, a glass blower, a screen printer. And we also have Adam Strack playing music and Todd Harrell and Nick Bope, wine and beer tastings, food trucks, free caricatures. And WMEE will be there doing a live remote spot as well. And moms, due to it being Mother's Day weekend, will receive a free rose as well. And we are really excited about, you know, having the campus to display our local artists' work and talent that we have here in Fort Wayne.
You just exhausted me right there.
And sorry.
So, yeah, no, that's terrific. But grab mom and head out. And so I saw as the flyer went up 11 to 4 on Saturday, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And so you could really take mom shopping right there.
Right there, yeah.
Yeah.
So there's some purpose, though, behind this as well. Not that just having fun and shopping is fun and purposeful, but.
Right. We will also have an Alzheimer's booth set up where visitors can come and purchase items. But in return, we're asking for just a small donation. The special thing about these items that are for sale, they are arts and crafts made by our residents on our memory care neighborhoods, Augustus Cottage. So really nice cause. And we're just asking for, you know, visitors just come by, see what we have, and give a small donation. We also have this beautiful painting behind me that will be up for raffle, and you can purchase a raffle ticket, and those are $1 a piece.
Now, this painting has some significance and meaning for you as well, too, right?
Yes, I painted this painting. It's called The Journey, and it's symbolic of the journey that a person with Alzheimer's goes through. The trees at the beginning of the pathway are representative of the person before this diagnosis. They're strong, they're supported. And then as you go a little bit further, you see these two broken trees. And that's kind of when we get that diagnosis and kind of how we feel and the emotions. We feel broken, we feel alone. And there's two trees. One symbolizes the person that has the diagnosis, and the other is the family members who are touched by that diagnosis. But if you look a little bit further down that path, you will see that there are these beautiful, strong trees that are growing and are alive. And you're not alone in this journey. And that's symbolic of those other trees that are out there. And, you know, we want to be that resource for the community. And if you need help, absolutely, you can come to us. We have a Cottage Connection, which is a support group that meets once a month, and actually on Monday, May 15th, is our first meeting for May. You can come there, and we're just opening up to not only our residents, but also to the community as well.
It's beautiful, the painting and the whole meaning behind it. If somebody wants to still maybe sell some art, is there room for vendors here in the few seconds we have left?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, they can still contact us. There's still time. Just contact me, and I'll let them know what to do, what time to be there, and set up, more details that we can.
We're going to show that number here in just a second, but first we wanted, on your behalf, to show this little video that kind of explains, again, what's going on this Saturday over at Coventry Meadows. If you want to give them a call, the number is 260-432-4848. Again, it's 260-432-4848. We will be right back here on Insight.